Shalom to everyone. Really briefly before we begin Shabbat, I just wanted to state there was a couple people asking about a translation. What do I recommend for those who are learning or wanting to have a proper Hebrew Bible, knowing that the Christian version of the Old Testament in their Christian Bible is corrupted. It's not correctly translated. There's a lot of problems with it. Unfortunately, this is a great translation. JPS makes some great Tanakhs. This one right here is a Hebrew-English, where it has the Hebrew and the English on one side of the other. See right there? This is great, or you can just get a regular English one. They have a lot of smaller ones. You can get these on Amazon. Just type in the words Tanakh. Tanakh, spelled like that, T-A-N-A-K-H. Many will show up on Amazon. Just be very careful. Make sure that it's not a messianic Tanakh. There are some deceptions out there by some messianic groups where they call it the complete Jewish Bible. And this is basically a messianic version of the Bible, of Tanakh. And it's basically has the mistranslations of the Christian Bible, which is a problem. So make sure it's JPS. Make sure it's made by, Judaism in general. This is the Tanakh, the Hebrew Scriptures, correctly translated. It's not perfect, but nothing is. It's pretty decent. The only thing I would say is I wish it had at least the symbols, at least the consonants of the name of God, because I don't believe that you should replace the name ever. But you can pronounce it as it's supposed to be written. This is probably the most highly rated Torah ever. Even among Tanakhs, this has higher ratings than the best of the Tanakhs and Torahs. It's just amazing translation by Everett Fox, right here on the bottom, Everett Fox. I know in the video it's going to appear backwards, but yeah, Everett Fox. It's called The Five Books of Moses. This is without a doubt the best translation, the closest you'll ever get to the Hebrew for a Torah. And what I love about it is it does have, for example, in the book within the Torah, many spots where it actually puts, instead of replacing his name with titles, you actually find the name of God as YHWH, which is great. I don't like the removal of his name, but it puts out of respect YHWH. For example, you can look over here. See here. Hopefully you see that. If you look very closely, you'll see his name up here, down below as well. I know it's backwards, but it's fantastic. You know, it's just the closest thing you'll get to the Hebrew ever. He also has a second edition, continuation from the Five Books of Moses called The Early Prophets. He's actually working on the rest of Tanakh, which I am definitely waiting for. So the Five Books of Moses, Everett Fox, JPS Tanakh, if you want the entire Hebrew Scriptures. Just make sure it's not messianic. You gotta be careful. There's also Art Scroll, which is another highly recommended Tanakh, the whole Hebrew Scriptures. Art Scroll, great brand as well. You know, they use Hashem instead of the name YHWH, which I don't agree with, but you can always pronounce it how you wish. Also, just one last thing, is I've been working on my own translation of Tanakh. And I've been working on it for about 2 years now. It's getting there. It's a work in progress. But what I plan to do is make a Tanakh that, well, it's not going to be like this, but it's going to have, basically, it's going to have the English, it's going to have the Hebrew, and it's going to have the transliteration of the Hebrew itself. So it'll show you how to pronounce the Hebrew words, how to pronounce it with English letters. So it'll actually help you to learn how to read Hebrew and what the vowels mean and how to pronounce them. So it's going to be a very, very helpful Tanakh where you're going to have the Hebrew, English, and the transliteration of the Hebrew so you can pronounce it. So it's going to have all three on each page. All three. So it's going to be a heavy task. I'm getting on it, and hopefully I'll have it done, God willing, by the end of the year, or early next year, God willing, of course. So anyways, I hope this was helpful. And Shabbat Shalom, everyone.